I hope he thinks that he's have a good connection because he keeps playing with me.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going straight in. Bowser Jr. versus Ryu. Apparently, Bowser Jr. wins this matchup.
I mean, he has multi-hits, yeah. So he can't really FADC.
Oh
no.
That was so greedy. I think he really wanted to land on the platform, but...
Something like that.
Yeah, don't sleep on Whiny, it's Ryu.
Yeah, no, really don't.
He's gonna pull it back in some crazy way. He destroys the Koopaling.
Like, I can kind of see what, like, I assume his helmet that told you this. That Junior wins.
No.
Isn't,
I'm pretty sure that it's all because of the hype back when, you know, that one Bowser Jr. beat Trouble.
Ah. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
And, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I can kind of see why people would think so.
But, you know, Locus beat Bowser Jr. at Zero Saga. So, I don't think it's that bad for Ryu to be completely
fair. I can picture this being somewhat even, actually.
It's definitely one of whose
meta matchups.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Against the top tiers.
Yeah.
He just takes that one.
The anti-air boys! This is old school. This is so old school. Like, using Shoryu's actual anti-air boys. It's not every day you get to see that in the game. Spicy!
M is a whole stock ahead. No, not M. Helmet is a whole stock ahead.
Yeah. He is definitely not. He's definitely running away with the lead that Whiny provided him with.
Oh my god, he's.
That shield is so small! Why did he do a Hadouken? Why didn't he do like a Shokunetsu? Or a focus attack? My guy.
I don't know.
Either or would have been better than a Hadouken. Probably. Or I guess one something fast. I guess it's also possible that Ryu is a good weight for Junior to do his stuff. That might also be the case.
Misses attack! Okay.
Oh god. Fucking sure.
I bet that wasn't even intended. He just
probably
did
not. I mean, he wanted like, it was his recovery.
Okay, I killed him.
Yeah, he was
recovering. Yeah, you see, now the lead that...
He wanted the locus.
The lead that Helmet had before is not as solid.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, he catches it. It's fine, though. Choryu can...
Yeah, because you can't do that against Ryu. He can do that. Can't try and contest Ryu at the ledge because he can just get up and do Shoryu. And yeah.
And there it is.
Yep. Hey, yo. Helmet lost that lead. He had a really big lead. And
first thing that happened was Whiny SD'd.
Yeah. And then he just... Whiny's like... Nah. I can still do this. It's gonna be easy.
Never, never count out on Ryu. Never.
Never count on Whiny.
Yeah. Oh, man.
That was Smashville, right? No, what's Turner City? I don't remember. I can't remember.
It was a Animal Crossing.
Yeah, that's
at least. I can tell you that much.
Yeah,
I still think it was Smashville, though.
And of course, Helmet goes to Palutena's Temple, of course.
Or Greece, as we like to call it.
Yep. You see the Greek goddess there?
Yeah. She's very nice. And a bit of a troll. But that's what we love her. So we love our Greek goddess, Palutena. Ooh, there we go. Helmet's starting out a bit with his standard, but up. He just walks out of it. He doesn't give a shit about your dash attack.
Ooh.
He just walks straight through it. Okay. There's the up tilt. Because he knew Helmet was going to spot dodge. He just kept shoving his elbow in his face. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that actually helps Whiny quite a bit. Is there actually a particular reason why he prefers this or any other? Like, it doesn't help Junior in any specific way?
I just think that he doesn't like the light in FD and just... It's basically his homeland.
Me too. I mean, like, for the meme, I appreciate it for the memes.
But the wandering warrior goes from country to country to slay.
So yeah, his next destination is obviously Greece.
So. Oh, that was such a good bait!
Shoryuken!
Such a good bait!
The good old
Shoryu has like 11 frames of end lag. Well, like
it's not very much at least.
That's not.
Just like a Street Fighter.
Yup. I play Street Fighter, but I'm not that good. I know the game a little bit.
Which Street Fighter though?
5.
Ew. Ew. First strike or bust. Yeah. Alright, there we go. I honestly, there's one thing I never really agree with why he's doing, does it, is down tilt Hadouken. Because it never hits. I've almost never seen it connect like 1 out of 11
times. I think he just uses that like a pressure tool.
Maybe, but
I don't think he's counting that. Oh, okay.
I don't know. I just never agree with it because it never hits. So I don't know why he does it. It doesn't just retreat or something.
I really want to play with Whiny after the tournament is over.
Playing Whiny's sick. I love Whiny.
What?
I love playing Whiny.
Yeah, same.
He's so fun.
Because the Yoshi Ryu mashup is actually semi-eaten. Because of eggs.
I like playing it as better.
Like, the eggs kind of just nullify his focus attack as well. Yeah. I think it's slightly in Yoshi's favor, but it could be even.
I see. Alright.
It's not in Ryu's favor, that's for sure. I don't think so.
I gotcha. Let's see. Wow. This really shows, I feel, like, just how good Whiny is. Because it's like, first off, he took the last game. And then you see the kind of lead he has now. It really shows just I think he seems to be a bit of a step above Helmet. Like, that's what I'd say. Like,
he's always a step ahead. Okay, sure.
No, I mean like a level, like his play level. He's kind of just a step above.
Yeah.
He's like the step above Helmet, but under SK and M. Pretty much.
Ooh.
There you go.
Dude, you know Whiny was actually my Beast 6.
Ooh.
Beast 6. Ooh. Way back.
That's so long ago. Oh my god, he just did fucking landing forward to the fork! Although he loves using that to up smash as a kill setup. Because it actually is true. Oh yeah. Ah, there's the foot.
Noise back it!
The foot! Picks up the Mecha Koopa. Does Mecha. Okay, did he dash cancel it? Or does Mecha Koopa actually beat Focus Attack?
Mega Koopa beats Focus Attack because it has a hit. When it connects it
oh, and then explosion.
Yeah, it's like Yoshi's Egg.
Right, I got you. I was just like, wait, they actually beat it. But yeah, that makes sense. Oh, he just catches him straight out of Focus Attack.
Yeah, he really can't catch him landing. Helmet just does Donner every single time to get the... Negative edge.
One time, sometime I would like to see Whiny just go for like, well, Helmet's clown card. He literally read the clown card and then just straight up Shoryuken him out of the clown card. I'd like to see that again, dog. There you go. Jab Shoryuken.
One thing I'm guessing for certain is that Whiny is in Helmet's head.
Yeah, I tell you.
Helmet. No offense to him. But I know myself, at least while I play against him for some reason, at least his mental fortitude isn't the best.
Yeah, no, I think...
He gets flustered fairly easily.
I think most of Stockholm is very aware of this, and also, like, quite a bit of Sweden knows how shaky Helmet can get.
Yeah.
I think the shakiness he has is a bit in his favor as well, because I feel like that lets him just... That's what lets him do the crazy shit he can do with Junior.
Yeah.
You know, like, that's what I think. He benefits from being nervous, sometimes. Sometimes because not. This is very bad. He wants to do the locust stuff, the upper,
assure you.
Yeah, he wants to do it, but he whips it every time. He's also not doing it where it kills. It's definitely
though. Really
yeah, no, I feel you, bro.
I didn't sleep too much.
Yeah, no, same.
Try during the tournament.
Locust?
Oh shit. It doesn't really work because the FD. Like, town and city is like the best. Because you have platforms as well.
Yeah, exactly.
The platforms to get the change of numbers.
I think he wanted Shuriata shield, but... But!
The invincibility is not... it's not coming out fast. I think it isn't like pretty good.
No, I was just gonna say, like, he didn't even get to do the move at all, because up smash on a shield from Bowser Jr. It's pretty quick, right? It's like... Bowser Jr.'s up smash.
Frame 6 or 7.
Yeah, I thought so as well. That's pretty crazy frame data.
Yep.
That's like tilt frame data.
It's really good.
Is that not even like better frame data than up tilt? Probably. It often looks like a frame 10 move.
This down smash is really bad.
Yeah, it's that much I know. Pretty much not worth using at all. My foot! Alright. I must say, it's actually pretty nice having these kinds of microphones instead of a headset. I must say, it's actually pretty sweet. Production value. Oh boy, he rolled straight into the clunker. I feel like one of the worst things you can do when it buys you yourself clunk-carding is roll. So I feel like it doesn't really matter which way you roll, you'll be caught by it anyway.
Whiny really doesn't care about staling for you. He just does it for the damage.
Yeah, of course. It's not like staling really bothers him very much.
Yeah, because it's still really strong.
Oh jeez, that was not the trajectory I think any of us expected. I'm not even sure how they expect it.
When stuff like that happens, when he's facing one way, but then sends him the other direction, that's what we call the Greek box.
Short
for Greek hitbox.
Yeah, because it's a very old Swedish kind of thing, the Swedish match thing, where we basically call like weird or bad things, it's a Greek thing. So we have Greek DI, is when you DI very poorly. That's some Swedish meme history.
We also have Swedish like names for certain ways to SD.
Oh yeah, we have a fastful back air.
Fastful back air to air dodge.
No, it's just fastful back air to SD. Did he air dodge too in that clip?
Yeah, he
actually. Oh yeah, fine. And like, which is basically
just you down B by the ledge, but you still don't get the.
Yeah, but we didn't even get to say the name for the one we were talking about. It's the helmet cancel. It's the fastball bear. You just die.
Yeah.
Then we have the good old Gale cancel, which is you side B off stage as Sheik. He does that a lot. So there you have some more Swedish smashing meme history with Slime and Biscuit. We know people love memes, and we're here to provide.
And I love memes too.
Yeah.
You can come through with memes to us.
Yeah. Man, this is so close. Like the thing is, you think like, oh, Hamel's like a pretty solid lead here, but
this is, to be honest, a really even game.
Yeah,
it is not.
Both are just a couple percent away from being a kill percent.
Yeah, and really, Whiny also has a stage control, and that doesn't work.
Yeah, but
Hamel tries to back here.
Oh no! All right, so
2-1. Hamel takes game 3.
Yep. All right. I think I will say one thing that's kind of annoying with having this and not headset. We can't really hear each other in the same way. Like we can't tell how loud we're being.
Yeah,
it's kind of. I don't know. It feels like kind of an issue.
Oh.
So news, guys. Apparently, we're gonna have a Bifrost tournament series now. This is not just a one-time.
Oh, let's go.
So,
let's go.
This is really hype.
Anyway, so game 4.
We have Smashville as the stage pick.
Yep.
So we're gonna see. Wasn't this the first stage we went to, I believe, right? I think so. I think so.
Yeah,
right?
Because that were Whiny SD trying to get through the platform.
Exactly. Exactly.
On the side.
Yeah. Alright. So, considering how well he did first game, even after SD. I assume that's probably the reason why he decided to pick it, because he feels like this is a very comfortable pick.
Can I pull this up?
But we'll see. Helmet has a bit of momentum going. Just hold it up a bit. Yes. Just move it close to your mic.
Okay, there we go.
There you go.
Yeah, I think better.
If nothing else, you might have to. If nothing else, you can do what I do. Look, do you see what I do?
Yeah.
See this? Just move your arm under it.
So Helmet has a pretty big lead.
Yeah, pretty darn big.
Almost max raid Ryu.
This is scary.
He's gonna die. Helmet's probably frightened.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe just a little bit.
See how far he...
That was very poor D.I.V.O.
Yeah, but like,
I must say, that was some of the worst D.I.V.O. I've ever seen. Good thing he didn't die. Exactly, he really is embodying the fact that he's Greek. Oh!
Nice! Catching him with their... He read his option and just air dodged and then got the hammer.
Oh, they upbeat and hammered him.
Yeah, that upbeat hammer.
Can he air dodge after upbeat?
What did you say?
Can he even air dodge after upbeat? Can he? Oh.
He's just in his little woo wiggly.
Ah, I think he saw it. Or maybe not. I don't know.
He just can't do... He can only do hammer and air dodge.
Ah, okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha.
Oh, Helmet is really gaining the momentum right now.
Mm-hmm. Got a pretty good margin right now. Oh my god. He is building a very sizable lead. He's not only taking extra credit, he's building up a potential to actually take the second stock. Right there!
Yeah.
For Rage Hammer, man. Wow.
But still not, don't count on Whiny.
No, do not right. count out the Shoryuken!
Wandering Warrior.
Yeah. He's here to steal the Stockholm's money.
Catching him with the landing forward.
Oh, gee, there we go. That's a pretty great place from Helmet. Oh, he's keeping him out. He's keeping it out. Oh, my lord. Oh, my lord.
Helmet's on fire.
Helmet is in fire.
Fire.
Jesus, my throat.
Yeah. Doria.
Memes. Anyway, we'll see. I still wouldn't count out Whiny as the crazy thing here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of players you could probably count out at this point, but Whiny is not one of them.
Like me.
Feels bad, man.
Because it's basically the same thing that happened to me.
Feels bad, Yoshi. Feels bad, Yoshi.
I bodied Helmet first game. Two stock. Was so solid. And then just played poorly.
That's the option of a
match. Did he read the role?
Yeah. Well, that's game four, and that means we have
third game five.
Yeah, the gods of Smash 4 are smiling upon us today, and granting us
Sakurai is just this tournament.
Sakurai is smiling at this tournament.
This
smiling.
Super dank.
Yeah. We're gonna see now. Game 5. Ryu versus Bowser Jr. I hope this sounds better than I think it might. When I talk this close to the microphone. Helmet starts off with a multi-jab. I might be memeing a bit too much because now I'm trying to do golf commentary.
Yep.
Anyway.
Being tired and commentating is not the best, but I'd say that we're probably the best commentators that we have. At least.
We're one of the best commentator pairs
at least. Yeah.
I'd say so.
That's for sure. But that's in Sweden in general as well. Like
yeah, Swedish kind of trash commentary. Not gonna lie.
If we're talking individual skill, like you're the best. I don't know where I am.
I'm honored. I'm honored to be praised as much as I am.
Ooh.
Oh my lord! Equal percent right now. There we go.
Down smash. Lee's down smash is so weak. Is it like a Samus down smash? But it's quicker.
Actually, yeah, that's very true.
It's very like Samus down smash. It doesn't really kill.
Yeah.
But I think Ryu's down smash is really quick.
Yeah. Ooh, no.
Coming up right behind.
I could have been exploited a bit better, I think, by Helmet, personally. But it's fine. He got him.
He got the back here.
He got him.
Helmet has the lead.
See, so.
Oh. Oh, no, please don't
escape. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
Oh, We'll see. Can Whiny take this and make it so that...
I'm glad we're not seeing any pineapples.
Yeah. Let's see. Can Whiny do this and make it so top three has people from representing three different regions that are attending here from in Sweden? Can he do it? Can he pull it off? Or will we have the Stockholm Grand Final in losers finals?
We have four different regions, but yeah.
Do we? Isn't it mostly... Oh yeah, XZX is Josh Duncan. Go off those people. Right, I'm sorry. I don't know, I barely knew they were their own region until recently. I'm sorry. I thought they were like a pub of Gothenburg.
Oh no!
Where's the punish? And for when Ryu kills
them.
Greek
DI.
Greek
DI. Oh, how high of a percentage.
Greek DI.
Yeah. Oh boy, he got him up in there, but he has a jump. Oh. Man, this is so hype.
I kind of want to have a little
I understand you.
Do we have the time? I'd say we do.
Oh my lord, the carrying of the side of the stage with a back end. That was not an intentional Tatsumaki. I can almost assure you that. Oh, that was not an intentional Tatsumaki. He wanted to turn around and Shoryuken that. He wanted to turn around down to Shoryu. I know why, that's exactly what he wanted to do, but he failed the tournament, but...
Yeah, I think Whiny's really struggling to get off back on stage.
It's... Whoa, no!
Oh my god.
It's fine.
Actually, I thought it was gonna
be a stage. There we go.
God gets the fair!
Alright.
Whiny is on his tournament stock.
Yep. This is... You can hear the Stockholm crowd going wild. Getting very alive right now. Oh dear! Oh my god! It's the back air. I want to get his edge guard. Oh, he gets it!
There it is! The soft net! Really even game. Yeah. Last stalker of their tournament experience here at Bifrost.
So what you saw there was if Bowser Jr. gets hit with a very soft hit, or a very weak hit after he's upbeat, he doesn't get Clown Cup back. That's exactly what Whiny just abused. Oh my lord. Anyone can take this. This is anyone's game right now.
It's so even.
This is so hard to commentate because I just almost just want to watch.
Yeah, same. And I'm so tired because I can't just...
He's keeping pressure. Oh my, he poked him with a down tilt. This is kill percent, I think.
Yep.
This is kill percent.
Look at this.
Oh my. Oh my lord. Like Shoryuken here. Oh no, he's not dead! Hold your horses!
Helmet also pull on his fist.
He's not dead, he's still alive. What are you doing?
I know what he was trying to do. He was trying to do the classic rebate. He was trying to get that. He was trying to get how much approach to try and punish the F smash, and then we just show you. Yeah, it's not working.
Woo! Oh my lord. That's so close. 1% apart. This is so close. I can taste it. Oh my lord. Oh, that is it! Whiny has top three in Liz finals. And they're hugging it out. That was an amazing set. That had the...